It's not good, and it's not bad. That's all for tonight. Wait a minute.
Hold it!
Paula, come back here, girls.
I want you all to take your minds off the show. Get out and relax. And forget it till 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. I don't know. I think it'll do. But I want you to come back tomorrow to give the best performance that you ever gave in your lives. All right, company dismissed.
Dismissed, girl.
All right, company dismissed.
All right, go on out, kids. Have a good time.
You really was elegant, Miss Brown.
Pansy, did anyone telephone me?
Phone? No, ma'am. Nobody at all.
You're sure?
I certainly is. Yes, ma'am, Miss Brown.
I just thought maybe you'd like to have a little supper with me, huh?
Oh, I would have, but I'm afraid you thought of it too late, Billy.
Gosh, I've been thinking of it all day long.
Well, I'm not a mind reader. I've got a date.
Oh.
Billy.
Huh?
I'm not doing anything tomorrow night.
All right, then, that's a date, huh?
Okay.
Don't forget now.
Oh, listen, kid. I gotta rush ahead and get the stuff for the party. Do you mind? I'll see you at the hotel, room 1061. And make it snappy.
Oh, she says for you to wait. She'll be out in just a minute.
Oh.
Good night, Mr. Marsh.